And once again, welcome to Sandy G's, ladies and gents. This is sunny old Tenerife, and I believe everyone is having a good time. If you're having a good time, come on, give us a big cheer! Yeah! Another fine night over here, ladies and gents. And we've got a lovely crowd, we've got young people, we've got people from Scotland again! Yeah! Not many! And we've got people from England! Yeah! Wales, Ireland, we've even got somebody from Transylvania, which is always nice, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, kids, having a lovely time down here. And ladies and gentlemen, if you have just joined us and you're watching from home, I do apologise because the weather, I've got to say, has turned for the better here in Tenerife. It's been absolutely gorgeous. Has anybody been sunbathing today? Anybody been doing anything nice? Yeah. Anybody had the flip-flops? That you've had your flip-flops, haven't you, sweetie? You've been no wearing no bra?
No, no bra.
You've got no white patches?
Yes.
Have you got a white... Have you
the same.
Just on your bra, so okay. I can see you've got... Oh, your minge's brown. That's okay. Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, it's a very special night for certain people tonight. We've got the, oh, by the way, they've got the back passage. Back passage, give us a cheer! Yeah! Looking good, the back passage. We've got the riff-raff at the front down here. Riff-raff, give us a cheer! Yeah! Okay, they seem to be having a good time. And, of course, the Royal Box. Oh, look at the girls. Look at the girls with blonde hair. Look at that black roots. You look like royalty girls. Wait, you look like corgis. How's that? Oh, good job. Royal Box, give us a cheer! Ooh, that's not good. Back passage! Yay! Box! Yay! No, I can see your box. Close your lips. Well, ladies and gents, it's a very special night for a certain person here tonight. And regular visitors down to Sandy Jeans, and you're going to be seeing this young lady on your TV screens coming up very short, ladies and gentlemen, in the forthcoming finals of Dancing with the Stars. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Strictly Come Dancing has got nothing on these two. Will you please welcome to the stage my friends and your friends, the original Posh and Becks in the building. It's the birthday girls. Give them a cheer, come on. Come on, guys, up you come. Give them a cheer.
Oh, yeah! Everything fundamental.
Yes, Fred Weston, Ginger Minge.
Okay.
Down there, sweetheart. Off you go, my friend. You stay there, sweetie. Let's have a quick look at you, man. Oh, yes, we're still recording. How you doing, Dad? Looking absolutely gorgeous tonight. And I must say, by the way, just get this back on me for a second. How long have I known you? Known you for quite a few years now.
About 4 years ago,
Lee. I remember it. Yeah, well, I've actually known each other quite a while, Lee. In fact, this lady has just undergone a lot of major surgery, Lee. This young lady used to be called Jeff. Now, I'm going to say I miss those days when we used to go out on the piss, Jeff.
Yeah.
We had some good fun, didn't we, kid?
We did.
I still think of you as Jeff on that piss. Oh, we had some fun.
It was a good successful
operation. Just think, another £1,000 and you could have rid of the other bollocks. But, but never mind. Anyway, the reason I'm doing it...
Put the bollocks up here.
You put the bollocks up. Well, I think you're absolutely fantastic. Well, fancy strictly come dancing. I think you've just come dancing, haven't you?
Yeah,
okay. It could be sweat, so we don't have to know yet for sure. But we're going to get this uploaded on YouTube. But it's also very, very special because it is you. But come and stand, just stand over there, sweetie. Just over the trap door. That's it. Okay. Can you be a bit more further into the light, please? Just a bit further forward. There you go. Okay, there you go. Okay. Now, strippers are here. Evening, girls. Nice to see you. Street's quiet again, now, ladies. Come on, get in here. Pound your fillet and a pound your drums. Well, is it? We are celebrating because it's a special night, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's your birthday, isn't it?
Yeah.
And I can't believe it's not even Halloween yet. Well, we're going to play a little bit of music for you. Just bear with us a second. Because we like to look after our special customers with special needs. And... you get a bus pass. Well, we're going to sing happy birthday to you, first of all right, sweetheart. So, tell everybody your full name.
Lynn Sherry.
Okay, that's why it comes in a little pissed all the time, isn't it? Okay, this is Lynn Sherry. We're going to sing happy birthday to a legend. So everybody joining in, if you don't mind, please. Let's just make sure this is right. Here we go. Ha ha ha. Oops, it's the wrong one. Oh no, you can't do it. Oh dear. Oh my God. It's Sticky Dicky. Giving a soft gun. We can. Oh, I bet there's a few guys out of the window wrecked. Look, he's got a stiffy as well. Look at that. Oh, look at that. You've got to be mad at you two. You're not talking to each other. Or something. Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause. This is Lynn celebrating a 70th birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday and birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, Lynn, well, there you go, my love. But first of all, listen, we've got your chance for yourself a free drink of your choice, all right, darling? Now all you have to do, we have a stand down here, a special St. Eugenes liquid knickerdropper cocktail. I bet you know a few cocktails as well, don't you? I bet you do. I bet you've seen some ceilings in your time. Okay. Well, grab yourself that cocktail, sweetheart. If you go, just grab that cocktail on the side, yes. And you're going to hold that in your hand. And anyway, if you can drink this drink in the allocated time through the straws, you're going to get yourself a free drink of your choice, all right? But you have to wait for the count of seconds. So here we go, you've got 30 seconds. Off you go, darling. Tell us. Give it a big shot, give it a big round of applause. Put it in, cut it. Oh, she gets stuck. Go on, kid. Suck it. Come on, kid. Come on, get it on, darling. Blow it down here. She's going for it. She's going for it. Well, that's going to be a new record. I reckon that's about 11 and a half seconds. Did you find that? Was that okay for you, sweetie? Did you enjoy that? Was that nice? You found that good? Okay. We do find that's just a little bit gassy. Okay, and they're coming out from everywhere. Ladies and gents, it is going to be uploaded on YouTube. And just give the people at home a little insight to what happens down at Sunny G's, because we do like to have a bit of fun. To all the people that can't be here, and I always say this actually to all the people that can't unfortunately make it to the sunny island of Tenerife, where everybody's enjoying themselves apart from her. I think she swallowed a wasp. So everybody out there back at home, ladies and gents, hope the weather's okay for you. I do believe we're going to get a little bit of snow, I've heard, unfortunately. Yeah. So keep warm, and everybody say bye-bye, everybody. Say bye-bye! This is Mike Carlton, News at 10, from San Eugene, saying goodnight, God bless, and keep driving.